No contest. Survival Peach. Ready? Go!
Don versus Plus. It's gonna be an interesting game. I lost to Gino today. Plus is always a great player, as you guys see. Wow, what a crazy tech. SDI up? I think he SDI'd up into the stage and then jump tech.
That's some.
I've never seen. I haven't watched a lot of. A lot of battlefield tech.
That's something right there.
That's something. My legs are gonna fall off.
And I don't know about you, but after this, I'm gonna play my SNES Classic.
But he took the stock first. Plus still over your leg until one at 193.
Close game so far.
Yeah, it's been really back and forth.
Mark's been hitting these hefty tippers.
One of my favorite sounds in the game has to be the swords clanking.
Swords clanking, yeah. Power shields versus, I think swords versus power shield, like versus power shield is a different sound than normal. I just feel like it is because it feels better.
Oh yeah.
Because it's really hard to power shield Mark like F Smash. Probably like a Pavlovian thing. No, not Pavlovian.
Man.
Dot face.
Z dropping those at ledge.
Wow.
Counter works.
Jump up counters. It's pretty great. I love it. I miss.
So, do you know, like, if you Z drop turnips? Like, if you Z drop a Stitch, it would have the properties of a Stitch.
What? I did not know that. And I'm mad that that is a thing.
So that's why it's smarter to throw down instead of Z dropping.
Do you want to play some Project Melee after this?
I was gonna play some stuff on my SNES Classic.
Oh, you're right.
No, if you wanted to play some games like that.
True. Wow.
Dear Nintendo, I really didn't hack it.
You just great.
I just put more Mortal Kombat. Oh, power shields at turnip.
Oh, do you think we could set up in the arcade?
What?
But
there's also like a TV right here too.
Yeah. Then we'll be on the way next to this cold door.
Oh, that's true though.
No melee doubles today.
No melee doubles. Just never melee doubles.
Is that
one thing I'm slightly salty about?
Everyone who isn't a top player in Melee, they're all antisocial. No, not yet antisocial. They're asocial. They don't like hanging out. They don't like having fun, apparently. Come on.
We
play doubles, guys.
We're
be a part of the community.
Logic and I are like the only ones that goes out and does stuff. So we're like all cool friends with the Smash Door guys. But these Melee guys, what?
Oh, wow. Okay. Gino is... He's playing really well.
Yeah,
he's got a great gimp.
I want to see...
He goes for the Thundercats. Not going to happen. I'm glad that it didn't happen because I would have been mad.
That was pretty good DI.
Ooh. Oh, ooh.
Did you see that?
No.
Oh, man. So, he Z dropped a turnip. Gino Dot
Gina Dog was hit by it. Up air. Up air. Stage fight plus.
Ready?
He still missed, but plus had his jump still.
Wow.
Here we go. Icy's versus Marth on Yoshi's.
Hey, he got the skip.
Oh man, there it is. That's
come on.
There it is. Right there. As soon
20 seconds
into
the game.
I wasn't even looking at the screen, and as soon as I heard a blizzard and a jab.
Press save.
As soon as I hear blizzard and jab, that's how you know it's about to happen.
You're just destroying this whole setup.
He didn't get it?
That's the second time.
There we go. So, nothing can be as high as that first time.
Oh, Nana's dead. Sopo almost followed.
Oh.
You say Nana?
Yeah, it's Nana.
I say Nana. Am I degenerate for saying Nana?
You're degenerate if you're calling the wrong one the wrong name.
I hit. Okay, but what if their colors are swapped? Are you gonna be like, the small one is Nana?
No, it's all in the hair.
Yeah, their hair swaps on different skins.
Yeah, I know.
So, I always call Sopo, I call Poe the blue one, like the big one, no matter what. See his hand. Should we get a? Are there two cameras for each player? I want a hand cam.
I'm gonna move. Somehow people, it's like people are moving or the camera's moving,
and we're just
don't know what's happening. The camera just moves.
It's gonna be a hard one for Gina.
Yeah, there's plus. Yeah, I thought plus had it since he got like the wobble like in like the first half second. Mace's head F smash right there. And Jadon capitalizes. Right now, 1-1. I understand what you're saying. I don't speak Game Wars. Back to Peach. There you go, a lot better with the camera right there.
Coming out by push block.
We aren't push block.
Not yet.
Are those flashing lights?
Yes, it is.
What is happening? No worries.
Oh man, I think it is elsewhere in the mall.
I'm gonna have to zip up my hoodie. Now I need to zip it up just enough so you can still see the Evil Geniuses logo.
That's the brand. Gotta leave the sticker.
That's
some
brand loyalty right there. I just want a peg. That's all I want in life. Missed it. Still was able to recover it. That's like the bane of my existence when I play Marth.
Oh,
this is how you know I'm never gonna be a good player. Because it's when I played this character. And it's half a roster. Man.
Ooh.
Made it
our turn.
Oh, man.
What?
Did you not know that stalled?
No, I knew it stalled, but it looked like that downer hit. It didn't, but it didn't kind of. Like,
oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh, Jesus. Man, what's going on over there?
we have God of Grunts and Wayne commentating over on the Wii U side. Wait, did you play Wayne?
What?
Did you play Wayne?
Rain? Wayne? No, I didn't end up playing Wayne. I played Needy, whatever his name is. Neary? Nettie.
Oh boy. I just love seeing a good Peach that isn't Armada MacD.
Yeah, they're refreshing.
Especially Armada. You got a cop over in Kentucky that's really good. He's a hidden boss.
Where? Is that like a tournament?
No. The Melee Army has hidden bosses.
Who is it? Hidden boss?
Cobb? Yeah, he's Peach Man. Number one in Kentucky. Missed it. Again. Man, why is my voice cracking there?
Did Lance get hidden boss?
No, Lance was nominated to be hidden boss. Rest in peace, Fat Lance. And plus, three stocks this man.
Going on to game three. Do you think he's going to stick with Peach?
Let's see.
Is he going to stick with
Peach? Genodon's looking. Under his looking, because I went back.
He is. They're going to Battlefield.
Battlefield. It's a good counter pick against Peach because those ledges. Oh, baby. Oh, man. You're missing these juicy combos.
All on my thumb.
Man, once this grand finals, put that away.
Man.
We have Sofa.
You're right, I'll watch it.
There's Sofa King and Benson over there.
Throws it on the ground. No respect.
Flow cancel fair.
Flow cancel everything.
Oh man. Flow cancel is just so good. It's like when I first started playing Peach, like I made Peach just like on a whim one day.
Why would you ever play Peach?
And my boy was like, yo Phil, that Peach clean. And I just brought it to one day.
Oh, please don't die.
Okay. Gino, please.
He's just throwing out some smashes. He's trying, dude. He's trying.
I think he's getting desperate. It looks like he's getting desperate.
And he gets it.
Man.
That's a lesson, kids.
I was about to say he's playing like my boy Fernando, but no, he plays so much better.
Yeah. Ooh. Gino does this.
Yeah.
I hate playing melee groups like that because if I'm like the best player, I'm just making people not have fun. Unless they really want to beat me. But they're not gonna. That's sad.
It's like, cause they're playing to have fun. We're playing to like get good.
Oh,
Aw, man. I'm surprised it didn't go back over there.
Oh, DBZ.
DBZ.
But it doesn't matter because both these characters have great recoveries.
Both these characters have great recoveries?
Yeah. Do you think that Martha's recovery is bad?
It's very punishable.
I mean, yeah. But you can come back from, like, anything.
No, he can.
Yes, he can.
No, he can.
If he's, like, a bottom right shirt, he can't come back. But if he has a jump,
if
he totally can.
If he's anywhere down there.
Yes, he can. If he has a jump, he can totally come back.
See, look at that.
She was holding ledge. And Martha was below the stage. And he just stalled twice.
Yeah, but Peach can recover from
anywhere. Yeah. I mean, they're both... Just because one's better doesn't mean both are bad. One is bad. Go the way.
Tech chase
attack. Yeah.
That could be it, but
99% to 59%. Really close game. One of them
is Genodong's tournament stock right here.
This is probably it. Yep.
Oh,
he tried.
He tried. He tried right there. I'll give him that.
3-1 in favor of Gino.
All right, guess who Voice has to play?
Rick.